So I hear you speak Wookiee.
Yes.
How long did it take you to learn that?
I had to learn it for my audition. So the truth is, and I haven't said this before actually, but I went and looked at some YouTube videos because there's a lot of that, you know, people teaching you how to make the sound.
Is there a secret to it? Is there a...
I think those videos articulate it better than I could, but basically it's kind of like gargling and moaning at the same time. So you kind of go like... But then a really important piece of it that I didn't know until Jonas taught me, who plays Chewbacca, and he's been doing it for 3 movies, taught me, is that you do kind of a break. So you go like... And you kind of like, it's like being a bar mitzvah boy. Your like voice is cracking. It's like cracking your voice at the top and going like, and then you go down. That creates the whole Wookiee sound. I feel like I'm on a cooking show.
Well, it's time for weather and traffic now.
Right, exactly.
No, but that, yeah. Okay, well, you know, I wasn't really even going to ask. We got some laughs on the side. I like that. I wasn't even really going to ask that, and I'm glad I did because I really wanted to hear that.
Yes.
You know, when last I watched the film, which you did a fantastic job, my friend.
Thank you very much.
What is your first Star Wars memory as a kid, maybe? Did you have...
Watching it on VHS at a friend of mine's house, and I remember seeing it, you know, and loving it. I had all the toys and everything, the action figures and everything. It was great.
What is it like for an actor to be in a Star Wars movie? This franchise doesn't get, I think, any bigger than any. This is the biggest.
This is the biggest. It's nice. It's really nice. It's nice because it feels like I'm part of something that... There's so much heart. There's so much kind of genuine connection with it. I think the world that George Lucas created for all of us has such depth and such... It's such kind of a triumph of the imagination that he built this thing from his sort of studies and of myth. I got the chance to talk to him about it, actually, which was so tremendous. And that we're playing in this sandbox he built for 50 years or whatever it is now.
Harrison Ford, did you consult with him? Did you work with
him? Yeah,
you did.
I had lunch with him, and I just more wanted to kind of pay respect and meet him, and it didn't feel right not to meet him before we shot. So I sat down with him, and he was just the coolest guy in the world. I mean, he was awesome.
How do you channel? I've talked to him a couple of times. I was nervous the first time I met him. It's Harrison Ford.
Sure.
But how do you channel? Like, what do you think of? You know, this figure is so iconic. What do you think of? Where do you go mentally?
Well, I think that, you know, for me, the approach was basically to watch the movies, like all the original movies, and really try to, absorb as much as I could of him and kind of get in my bones, and you think about things, but you're more just, like, getting the feel for it, almost like learning a song, and then... So you can forget it, you know, because by the time you're shooting, you don't want to be thinking about that. You want to just be playing the part you have. And I'm also playing him at a very different time in his life.
Right.
So it's a balance of things.
These scripts are so secretive.
Yes.
I heard a story about your grandmother. That she was leaking.
Yes.
So that's true.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well,
yeah.
How do you scold your grandmother and say, please?
It's tough. It's tough. She's unruly. I said, you can't tell people. And she was like, well, that's ridiculous. And I was like, and then the article came out. Then there was a Deadline article that came out that I had the role. And I still couldn't tell anybody. So she said, can I tell people now? I said, no. And she said, that's ridiculous. Ridiculous. So, yeah.
So your grandmother is now your publicist, right?
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
I love it, man. Again, congratulations. Always good to see you.
Good
great
to see you,
job,
too.
Dude.
Thanks a lot.
You're going to love Solo, a Star Wars Story. This guy's all over the movie. Chewie, you like being a movie star, don't you? If you like the interviews, be sure to like it and subscribe to our channel. Chewie, let's go have some fun.